Hey, no parking here.
Hi guys, guess who's back? It's TASKU. And you know what? Me and my brother Duke. Yeah, you might remember Duke from previous episodes. Well, we're just rolling into the Northeast airfield. And it looks like the French guys have already set up us ambush here. Yeah, this is a French server and we just run into their ambush and shots are fired. These guys have an M4, yeah, definitely. But we have some problem spotting them out. They're also rolling with a Dayz recruit by the name Carlos. Yeah, he's new to the game, but he's hanging with us, so he's cool. Alright, so shots are fired. Carlos is drawing the fire like Dayz noobs usually do. Oh man, he's down. These guys are somewhere over there. Oh god. Yeah, damn it. Actually spot some other guy here. I guess he was the guy who ran here before us, and these French bastards, they shot him. Yeah, there's somewhere over there, but there. It's probably somewhere over the grass. God damn it, I want to kill these guys. It's hard to kill them if you can't see them. Well, Carlos, rest assured, we're gonna avenge you. We're gonna take these guys down as soon as I spot them. But there's one. Alright, let's get this show on the road. Yeah. How you like this M4, eh? Yeah. Yeah, he's down. Just gonna shoot a few more rounds on him. Just for the fun of it. Just to taunt his friend. Maybe he'll friend will show his face. But yeah, I can't see him yet. Okay, the difficulty here is to get the... Oh yeah, well, I saw the guy. I saw the flame of the M4 singing over there. I'm gonna need to bandage myself and then I will take out that other guy. Also, my brother Duke is still in the game. Yeah, there's two against one now. We got the odds. We can do this. Alright, it's gonna need to calm down and take it easy. Just my heart is beating. I don't know. Damn it, that shot was pretty bad. Okay, I need to spot this guy out, but wait a second. Someone's coming over there, yeah. Gonna make sure this guy ain't gonna cause us the trouble. Yeah, run, punk. Get out of here. I don't know if that was one more of them, another friend of theirs, or just someone trying to crash the party over here. But in any case, we need to spot out this guy. I think he's somewhere over there, so I'm gonna just yeah, I'm gonna taunt him a little. Maybe he starts running. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I can see him now. Yeah, I can take a shot at this guy. Yeah. Alright. Bastard actually broke my arm. Oh. Okay, here we go. Come on. Steady now. Steady. Oh. He's shooting back. Well, moments later. I think the guy was bleeding and he passed out, and just go here and take a few shots at him. Well, that's it. We got these guys. Time to go close and personal. Let's take the headshots. Yeah, punks. I'm messing with the wrong guys here. God damn you bastards. Ambushing people here like this? Oh man, that's just weak. Well, another camper's down. Time to roll out, yeah! You gotta do now is get out of the airfield alive to tell a story. Yeah, money shots, boys. This is the fame and glory, oh yeah. The good times, man. Shoot some guys, get away with it. Oh yeah, this is like totally the perfect time to end the video. Just run out of the airfield like a hero. Oh yeah. Squeeze! moment, you're at the top of the game. The fame and glory, got it all. And then, all of a sudden, you're running around in your underwears. Well, I actually spawned to the city of gentlemen, Svetloyarsk. But only thing I found here was the same French guys who are probably shot at the airfield. Let's go where? What do you mean? Yeah, these guys wanna pick a fight.
Let's go. I'm Rocky.
I don't know.
Rocky Balboa.
Balboa, Rocky.
Yeah.
I know he wants a fist fight.
It's a process, en fait. It's a process? Oh, mec.
No, no, I don't really speak French, man. I'm sorry.
No, il est pas français. I don't speak French. Let's go. Adrian. Adrian.
Well,
oh, yes.
Eventually,
I win.
He got me.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Yeah, you won.
Let's
go. Congrats, man.
Show me your ass, man.
Oh no.
Let's just se réanimer. Attends. Je vais casser les jambes.
His creepy friend arrived.
C'est bon.
Don't touch me.
As a strong pulse.
Oh,
strong pulse.
Stop touching me.
Amen.
Oh man.
Amen.
Hey, did you just happen to die at the airfield?
Airfield? Qu'est-ce
yeah.
Qu'il dit, airfield?
Were you at the airfield one moment ago?
Ah oh, yes. Comme on le dit, on l'a tué. I kill you, me. J'ai pas parlé anglais.
Yes, and
I
my...
I kill you, fuck you, man, fuck.
My brother fuck. Killed all of you, sons of a bitches. You hear me?
No.
Oh, son of a bitches,
Attends, go, Rex. Attends, je vais lui mettre du...
Yeah, at least the guys understood something I said.
Go, kill you, kill. Oh, il a pas les jambes cassées.
Well, now it's time to run. Two against one, My brother is on his way here, so... All I have to do is wait a while. Just listen to these guys.
Go French, go Amen.
Yeah, they're so bad.
Yeah,
I hit his friend.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Oh, my. I bet these guys were having fun. I was having fun, and I was running on my undies. And the fun was on me.
Well,
my brother actually arrived, and he brought the M4. And here he is. Oh, yeah! I don't like the M4, boys! Le France! Yeah! What I told you! Thank you for the pants, man! The other guy almost got away, but my brother found him. Yeah! Yeah, that's him! He's taunting this guy.
I'm gonna be teabagging you.
Nice song, brother. All kinds of crazy happened over there. It was a teabag and a dry humping party.
Yeehaw, boss!
Well, we actually get the hell out of there for a moment later.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Hit the road.
Jack, don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Let's roll, Jack, and don't you come back no more.
Well, me and my brother aren't very great singers, but it's a great way to pass some time.
Let's keep it simple. You and me, there's no future for us. God damn it. I told you merely once. Don't you be running back to me.
Wait, that's Billy Bob.
Really?
Well, yeah,
it was.
Okay, let's get going.
Hit the road, Jack.
Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more.
Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
All right, so we kind of were bringing the crazy train to Berezino, and here we are at the rail station. And yeah, time to chill the fuck down and keep it cool. Oh, there's some guys over there. We quickly devised a plan. It was pretty simple. I go talk to these guys, and my brother is just gonna hide out, and he's gonna go and take these guys out if they're starting to do any kind of a trouble. We'll give them the one chance. I'll talk to them, and we'll see what happens. Hopefully, They'll go peacefully. Let's see. Hi, dude. I'm a nice guy. What about you? Guys? They're not friendly, brother.
Got it.
Yeah, I don't think these guys knew they were messing with the sheriff of the Berezino and his deputy. Yeah, all kinds of crazy was coming on their way. I told my brother to come finish off the other guy who was hiding here. He thought he was safe, but, well, he got wrong. Mr. Banana and his buddy were taken down. Hey, boys, you should have played nice. You hear me?
How are you feeling now, punk?
You're feeling lucky. I'm gonna teabag the shit out of you, boy. Hell yeah! Deep-packing you, boy! I'm deep-packing you!
Oh, my. That was nice. You do that again.
Yeah. But you know what? There's still this other guy.
Talk to me.
Yeah.
I know you're good at my
job. We shouldn't forget him. You wanna keep the deep-pack treatment for this guy?
I most definitely do.
Oh god, it's horrible, man. It's horrible. Oh no.
One, two.
Better put this guy out of his misery. It's the only decent thing to do.
I'll do that.
Well, we put the guy out of his misery. Down the hit road.
Indeed, spoiler, yeah.
And yeah. The lovely city of Berezino is always welcoming travelers. Don't forget to join the army of Berezino deputies. Be active and social. Talk to the other nice Daisy players in Berezino. Join us on Twitter, Facebook, or TASKU Plays Games Steam Crew. See you guys in the next video.
Yeehaw!